24 I do want Leon to have the mask on, because I did have the mask on. Just killing him right now, hitting the shits.
You know the terms.
We'll be the best one of these games.
Up you go, Luis.
Isn't that supposed to be one of the things that you fight? It was popping off like this for the first fight. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm rusty. Oh. Oh, you see him try to cut me off over there? So what's like the I actually have zero clues to what to do. I'm just eating. Give me this, whatever you want. Like I said, obviously, shooting him's not gonna do shit. You got a first aid. That's not gonna help either. Oh, well, I mean. Like, what are you supposed to do? Oh, is that the real one? Oh, okay. But this still goes on? Well, bro, are you trying to hide yourself? I found you out. Oh, okay. Nah, he been left. Yeah, alright, you know that's not happening. I just wasted mad ammunition on that, too. Yeet. Yeet.
Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening. Go on.
Albert Weskies.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well. Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy.
LB West goes.
Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area. That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means. Don't forget your mission.
Glorias las plagas. Glorias las plagas. Lord Sadler. Lord Sadler. That was fucking annoying.
Things are heating up. I'll need to disable the catapults.
Lady, we got here, we got here. Whoa, mink! What the fuck? Let's go. That's kinda lit. Now we come back here. I'm pretty sure this is. See if my aim on point. Shut up, bitch. Right through that little jaw. Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. Run up. What's up? Mink. Mink. Whoa. Bob. Oh, she ran up for real on the slick tip. That shit out of here, girl. Mink. Did I actually kill him? I really killed that man with a long distance pistol shot. Mink! That shit's kinda nasty. Boot knife? Let's go. Can I go down the steps that are right here? Oh. Oh, he load.
Thank you.
that shit out of here, boy. What's up? Want another one? Cool. You're trash. Where the fuck were you throwing that at? You got that. Yeah. Oh, he's literally right there.
Lights out.
Well, actually, I don't have to run all the way around. She got the grapple gun. Mink. Ahí está. Ooh, off by the door. Yeet. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, that's bull. Bull ate the shot. Chat window. I'm glad this game got this DLC. I don't even think I did this after I did my original playthrough of RE4.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name? And who will pay for the cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. Heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church.
Was considered to be silent. You don't understand. That guy down there don't understand. Don't disturb. Shut the fuck up, sir.
A clean strike.
Grab all the items I can. Let's go right on the other side of this. I fucking bricked and shot. Oh! No, sir! Oh. Oh, sir. Ooh, he circled back. Bitch. That was fucking nasty. Did block the hit and block the arrow at the same time. Boy, I'm gone. One. Clink, clink. Get that out of here.
I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Albie West goes.
Read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Can't even lie, that was a super clean getaway right there. They keep like they see me.
Thank you.
Yeah, you thought. He's like, I'm gonna get him on door opening animation. Immediate counter.
This isn't the way to the church. So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising.
Where's my boy at? Bell rang. It has been so long since I last heard its sound. The ringing is the call of our Lord. The whole village congregated at the church to listen. He was kind as ever. We are growing closer and our minds are becoming one. He even said that the miracles we create here shall soon grace the entire world. What wisdom, what compassion. Through our Lord's benevolence, we shall receive the medicine to cure the madness. I cannot wait till the bell tolls again. I saw. Four of them, and I only got two. Oh, I see one more. Hmm. vacuum for. Get it. Gotta figure out where it is. It's gonna bother me. Fucking thing. I'm telling them to get three. Same. It should be somewhere directly in the room. So I wonder if it's in like the tree. Flag your dog out the way, man. Shut up, Ada. I'm trying to find this thing. You breathing extra hard in me.
Done.
I don't know why I just didn't think about that. I'm fucking stupid. Alright, double circle. That was like double circle, like half circles, and then I think that was the three. So. Honestly, can't really tell what that one is. I definitely know what the first one is now. What the fuck is this symbol right here? I'm like, that shit doesn't look like anything on there. And then this one, I hate these ones. This one's definitely the three. If it's not the three, then it's at least like the two. This one's clearly that half the circle. I just don't know what that one is. Yeah, I guess that one could be.
Church.
Where's this way? Oh, is this where my boy's chilling at? That's supposed to be like a little Easter egg that you can hear Leon rapping off on the other side. Hit him with the classic lineup shot. Where's my merch? I need to get my fucking knife fixed.
Sounds like he could use a little help.
Huh, I never knew that. I know that she saves him. Where's everybody going? Bingo. Just let me hear him say it. Say it, Leon. Just say the line for me one more time. Say it. You know you want to.
Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Oof. You can hear Ashley crying. Interesting. A little nods and Easter eggs.
Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
Oh, oh, look at the stragglers. Why are you gonna go this way? Actually, you know what? I would just commit. Just commit. Camera, don't do that. Oh, there's my boy. Now he's here. Yo!
Hey, stranger.
What up, merch?
So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well, now, let's make our first time doing business a memorable one. some other bits and bobs too, mate. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
This is the one that goes through shit.
A new gun, stranger. Might save your life. Let us know when you've made some room. Stranger, go on, take this as well. Free of all yours, stranger. All yours, stranger. Weldon, what can I do you for? I'll buy a deal well struck. That shorty's very easy to handle. It would be perfect for you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean...
Oh, I'm stupid. I should have fucking bought this.
Will that be all, then?
So, you get more for a same color bonus? Nah, you get 100 more for it.
Hope to see... Welcome! A deal well struck. Thank you. Well,
okay, you have to buy the charms.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? All yours, stranger. I don't want pleasant travels.
Master, if you pay it some thought, it is unusual that Isidro let me go. Ever since that beast in the black robe struck me with something, I have been feeling strange. I have started seeing things, having visions of another world. The sky itself looks like that of another world. And then that thing comes. Only now there are many hundreds. Master, I beg of you, please, is there a way to escape this war? That must have been that yelling attack that you did to me earlier. Big first aid, you know we taking that, but that also means that shit's probably gonna pop off real fast. Sadler. Lord Sadler. Thank you. That. Do I gotta fight a Hagan? Oh, nope, that was the scream thingy again. Oof, is that death? Get off me. That definitely would have been death had I not had that. It heals with the health increase.
Village chief's house. Burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind. It won't open.
You can. Thank you. wonder if that guy who's locked down here in this closet is still here. It's not in this house. House next to this one.
I think I'll pass.
Why do you need to give me like a 15-second zoom in on that? I'm good, dog. Check back here. Oh, check it later. Thank you, sir. What's this house? Let's see. You still in here? Oh, I can't open it. I think I'll pass. Did I check back? What's in there? Anything useful? Give me that. Let's go over here. Sorry, I have to make sure I check everywhere. Need all items. Should I close on myself? Could I get in there? Or is that blocked off? I don't even remember. Let me check. I could go in here. There's hella items out here. I'd have walked by all this had I not decided to come back and look. Nice and stocked up again, though. Oh, is that Leon fighting the guy? That is Leon fighting the guy.
Your blood has accepted the gift.
Yeah. He knows. There's no way he doesn't know. Does he look like the kind of guy who wouldn't know? All right, let's hit it next chapter.
Keep them busy, Leon. There's a lead on Louise here.
Wait, what? Oh, that must be a different key, though. Oh, that's a secret passage. Stuff for crafting. We make more shotgun shells. Well, it's pretty intense that a damn teleporting thing. That damn black robe teleporting thing's kind of a menace. That.
What happened?
Hey. Gotcha. Big hidden key. I'll take that. Find out anything else you got in here, too. Thoroughly search everywhere. Extravagant clock.
Fly, my pretty.
And they're just gonna cook you in there like that. They ain't even have you give you the decency of putting you out of your misery. They said we just gonna cook you straight in the oven. Throw them in just like that. It'll be alright. Burnt feathers and all.
At least their holy book looks interesting.
Brothers and sisters, our Lord is displeased. Do not recklessly slay outsiders at will. All people have a right to fair judgment. Henceforth, we shall deliver solemn justice without prejudice. Take anyone you capture to the factory basement. Do the same with traitors. Gotcha. Told you he knew. Oh god, is this a chase part? Excuse me. Chicken, you betrayed me! Excuse me, sirs, I just need to stop and pick this up. Oh fuck, is this a dead end? Go back. Go back outside. Go this way. Yeah. Got a little head start on him. Give me that little head start on him when I'm going. Woman, if you don't get the fuck off of me, please. Thank you. Oh. not have this out.
Still after me, huh?
That man fast as hell. How are you this close? Grubby thief has stolen a jacket, one of those nice sheepskin leather ones. Think he can get it back? Right, I gotta find my man a jacket. I got you, dog. Sure to find something. You're welcome. Yeah, nah. All this stuff is new. I'm pretty sure. I don't think. Well, I can't say it's not exactly the same, but it's definitely different than it was in the original.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Alright, sell that. Send these or something like that.
A deal well struck.
And I can take this. No, upper slot. Do a bonus.
Welcome.
We're gonna take that. Power.
Dazzled, are you?
Dump all my money into that. This one's reliable. Guys, you out here setting bear traps, my boy? Get stabbed. Your move. Don't do that. Don't do that. Y'all are fucking stupid. Did they just take another knee, sir? Don't climb through there. That by a hair. Whoa. That was the guy. He really had his jacket on. That's hilarious. Here you go, mate.
Got some rare things.
Oh, I gotta sell it to him. Probably should get that.
You choose that one.
Let's save the rest of them for now.
Do check out my wares again. I can feel it. You're the type that gets things done.
Who is that about? Hey, you all right, Ada? Why did she just... Yeah. Need all the trash, bro. Don't leave a stone unturned. I'm getting everything. I will stop mid-mission to go get one gem. Don't play with me.
Why not treat yourself?
Alright. Oh, I was like, why the music start popping off? Like, people are alive in here. Yeah, let me go to the bathroom. Give me 1 second. M's back. Who's in here still? Blast crossbow. That's so much shit. Alright, well. Yeah, I'm not leaving that here. Gotta go deal with some inventory shit real quick. I got too much stuff.
Welcome. Hi.
Oh, wait. Can I just store shit in this game? Yeah. That's all. Oh, but you can't store, like, backup items. So I might get rid of the TMP for that. He didn't have a bigger size case, did he?
Welcome. What you see is what I've got.
8% running speed. That's actually really fun.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice.
Deciding what I want to put in there. I think I'm gonna just have to go with this. I still ain't giving enough of it. Okay. Maybe that's it. Wasn't leaving here without that fucking crossbow. I still don't have enough. Oh yeah, I do. Alright, know the fucking visions.
Not good.
But this was where him and Leon were chained up together. Why does he keep giving me one gun? That shit is useless.
These belong to Luis.
Four two two one six two.
Is this his frequency? My job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Are they coming from?
Sorry, Luis. It might be a while.
Oh. Wait. Where the fuck are the chains on people coming from? Look at the.
You're a tough one.
No, sir. Bye bye. This man is eating bullets. Bruh! This man is eating bullets. He ate 3 grenades and a ton of sniper shots. That's gotta be it, right? Golly. Real, ain't a damn. There was two of y'all. I don't think I didn't see that. I see where the dilemma is here. Pull all that shit up. Mink. Just so I don't accidentally... Oh, all right, it got set off. She double back through that way?
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis. Fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I've absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes. Just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon.
Probably play to the next chapter end. Just cause I don't want to blow through this in one night. So actually give me something to come back and stream. It do be screening. Patient, sir. The outsiders in the villa assemble the village, awaken our great child. That must mean hell. Hell of yachts.
Take a look. Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A deal well.
Definitely need that, just so I can 100% get this.
All yours, stranger. deal well struck. Oh, my back is killing me. Good instinct, stranger. A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Well then, happy cooking. All my wares are in tip-top shape. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best. I'll keep a lookout for I.
So, what I got for now? Money wise, at least. I started on the far side. This is where I fought the big guy a couple minutes ago.
Not again.
Did he just... Oh, you know, I just know about this. I have... He's sniping. Oh. Get out of here. Mink. Mink. Oh. Yeah, brother. I got bear trapped, though. You fucking suck. You're trash, brother. Crazy frame drops. Oh. Okay, is that back equipped as my knife? I guess that wouldn't make sense to get rid of the disposable ones. Oh no, it was in there. I don't think I can get it now. Fucking hate these things, bro. No, switch to the fucking shotgun. This one pulls out the crossbow twice. you think you were dodging, dude? That's too many. Shoot it when it's on the side so I don't land in the shit. Yo! Tried to duck down like I didn't see his ass. What the fuck? You see how many people that is over there? We're definitely going to have to fight all of them. She has to fight El Gigant too? Oh, fucking Christ.
Sorry, big guy. Can't let you go that way.
He just charged the buildings and knocked me down.
Thank you.
Yo, holy fuck. That was wild. This man took the whole house down. Bro, if he just runs through that, he almost did. He definitely can. That was a stupid ass shot. Sir? Where the fuck did you come from? You think you are Batman?
That did the trick.
And all I can make right now is fucking DM. She clipped me while I was flying up. Far into this boss fight, trying to get it done. Take it. By the way. charge. Why are they giving me TMP ammo? I don't even got that shit. Him doing that the first time was honestly fucking terrifying. Flipped me again. I am running out of ammo, game, and y'all only want to give me TMPM. Yeah, you can give me my last tea. God, that was a long ass boss fight. Mink, mink, mink. Let's go.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Alright, that's a solid spot to end it. Four chapters in. I'll pick it right back up off of the start of chapter four. So thanks to anybody who checks this out. As always, I'll catch you later. Have a good night and peace out.